Conversation just last night with my queen, and she was asking me about what I want to do for my 30th. 30th is getting ready to come up in April. And I told her I really didn't want to do nothing. The only thing I want to do is make sure the next 30 years of my life is not like the first. I'm not perfect at all. And I should have known Brandon was up to something. Because he ain't even called me. You know, he sent me a text. Hey, Trimaine, I heard you're going to be in town. You mind stopping and saying a couple words at the SAAB? And my first response was, you know, I'm not that person. I haven't done a lot to get up here and to be speaking as if I'm, you know, I've arrived. And he kind of convinced me to come, you know. And without even thinking, I didn't even ask, like, okay, so what's the concept? Who's being honored? What's going on? I didn't even ask the question. And I think a lot of that had to do with just because of some things I've been going through in my personal life. And to come here tonight to get something that's named after probably one of the most important people in my life, Dr. Carter G. Woodson, in this month, in this 37th celebration of Black History Month, it means a lot to me. And this is really a symbol of maybe I need to try to stop being so hard on myself. I'm really thankful for this. I wish a couple of people was here to see this. But I'm happy you are here with this with me. And I know I already thanked y'all enough just for having me to come up and talk on the mic before. But really, not from the bottom, but from all of it, from all of my heart, I sincerely thank you all for giving me this. I don't know if I earned it yet, but I promise I'm going to put more effort to making sure that I live up to this. So thank you.